sister's friend kicked it open while it was locked? Fucking mint. Toilet that comes off the hinges because your sister got drunk and broke it? Fucking mint.
Different colored paint on the ceiling because your sister's ex-boyfriend fell through the attic? Fucking mint.
Ripping the insulation off your basement wall to write on it with puffy paint? Fucking mint.
Having a basement full of road signs and cones because you're thieves? Fucking mint.
When you come into your environmental science classroom and nobody's here but everyone's bag is? Fucking mint. When you notice why nobody's here is because there's a daily agenda that says Goose Creek field trip that you couldn't make it to today? Fucking mint. When you notice you have the whole room to yourself and can do whatever you want like scream? Fucking mint. When you decide to make a river with all the water flows into one sink drain? Fucking mint. When you see the big ass BMC that's supposedly used for gas stuff and you want to get in it? I'm gonna get in it, so it's fucking mint. When you get in the BMC and you notice you're trapped? Fucking mint. Wait!
When
shit.
Your parents use a tape measure to make sure that you didn't drink any of their alcohol? Fucking mint. When they make you sleep in the living room because none of the windows here can open because you'll sneak out too much? Fucking mint. When the back door is actually caged because you literally have used it so much? Fucking mint. When they take both of the car keys to make sure you don't take the car even though they're only using one? Fucking mint.
When they tell all your neighbors to call the police on you if you sneak out of the house? Fucking mint.
When your dad breaks your bedroom door because you wanted privacy and locked the door after taking the shower, but he didn't like that? Fucking mint.
When everybody has an Alexa Dot or an Alexa or TV in their room except for you because your parents don't trust you with that kind of shit? Fucking mint.
When you're 18 and can technically move out, but you don't have any money because you're poor? Fucking mint.
Having a driver's side window that if it rolls down, it won't roll back up? Fucking mint.
Having seat controls that stopped working so you're stuck in this position forever? Fucking mint.
Losing the N key and having the D1 fall down to where you can't get it out? Fucking mint.
Having doors that sound 80 years old?
Fucking mint.
Oh, and did I mention that the window control for here is completely gone?
Fucking mint.
Having a gas tank button that won't work?
So you have to pop the trunk,
get in the trunk,
and pull the string to finally be able to pump gas. Fucking mint.
Door that won't open unless you kick it open? Fucking mint!
When the only light in the room is this?
Fucking mint!
When my roommate takes up every shelf except for the top one with my toothbrush?
Fucking mint!
When you open one cabinet door and shut it and the other one opens?
Fucking mint!
When you and your roommate each bring your own fridge?
Fucking mint!
Everybody keeps asking how long this deodorant works on my belt. It's 48 hours, obviously.